because she died in 1974 from an autoimmune disease called lupus. And when I was making this record, I was really trying to search for the answers to a lot of my own personal pain in my life. And it turned out that a lot of it pointed back to my confusion. Confusion over a pain that I felt like I shared with my father over his lost sister. When I used to go to my grandparents' house, I would see there with my sister this beautiful painting on the wall with my dad's sister, but she wasn't there. And on the holidays, they would get choked up, and my dad would have to leave the room, and his voice would get real thin, and my grandpa would just cry at the table. And then the older that I got, I started to cry with them too. So, as I grew up and I started to have my own growing pains, you know, in my own battle with chronic pain, and I'm very grateful that I don't have lupus, but in my own sort of search for understanding of how to deal with it, I spent a lot of time thinking about her and a lot of time thinking about what my father lost. But what's wonderful is that it's all kind of come full circle, and every night I get to sit up here and sing this song for all of you wearing a jacket made by my sister, who I get to keep. So I like to point out, I guess, every night that this song is about family, and this song is also about wondering maybe where you're going in your life. Maybe you're not sure. And maybe it's just time to put on a new hat that you've never had on before and run as fast as hell. Thanks, Nat, for making me this jacket. This is Joey. 1, 2. They're my extended family. And it's so nice, you know, to go out on the road and be with my extended family, but to sing about my biological family. And the truth is that, you know, a lot of people maybe thought I was weird, and I am a little bit weird, so that's okay. But the thing that makes us all the same is our pain, you know, it's an equalizer. And we all have it. And all our families have it in different ways. And this album was about honoring that, even if it was just to maybe heal one small piece of my dad. This is for all the loved ones that you've lost. One, two, three. Joanne.